It's the morning of Nia Jax's television debut. And for the first time, Nia's mother has flown in to watch her daughter perform in the ring.
It has a great beat to it.
Wait, so how much, actually, like it's 4 minutes long, but you need
No, so the entrance will probably be like a minute and a half max.
Okay.
I just like everybody does something like way over the top, like running and like fiving everybody and like showing off whatever and like flips or whatever. Bailey and Sasha, how they go in and like one does a high five and one hangs off the ropes and twirls their hips. Like I had no clue if what I wanted to do. When I walk out, I want it to be powerful, like strong looks, like, you know.
Don't overanalyze it. I'm all about you feeling the moment and run with it. And then from there on, you can build on it.
Okay. My mom decided that she wanted to come out and see me debut. When I told her I wanted to go pursue this dream of mine, I knew she didn't believe that like I would stay here long. She just thought like, it's okay, she's gonna get homesick because I always get homesick. I miss my family. She thought I would be coming home soon. And cut to like almost 2 years later, I'm not coming home anytime soon.
After over a year of training at the PC and weeks of growing anticipation on NXT programming.
What does the mysterious and secretive Nia Jax have in store for NXT?
The imposing diva only has one chance to make a first impression.
I think you need to feel, absorb the beat and feel it.
But yeah.
And let whatever you feel, just let it flow.
I always like the thought of like coming in with like my head down and just kind of like popping it up.
Yeah, yeah.
That morning, I was trying to figure out like how I'd walk out and what my entrance would look like. And I was so nervous. I couldn't sleep and I could barely eat.
You know, if you think about all the things you've already overcome, you've overcome so many things.
It's okay, Mom. August of 2014, 3 months into my training here at the Performance Center, I was leaving an event with my auntie, and we were coming to a stop sign, and we were hit head-on by a drunk driver. I broke my collarbone and broke my aunt's hand and caused a lot of internal bleeding and broken ribs for her.